magazines on this board to compromise. Oh, it's about 100 more punches as well. Yeah, he is fired up in this round.
Yes,
he is. Fired up every round, but this is something.
Oh, yeah.
Put his foot on the accelerator. Vargas takes a deep, deep breath. Oh, right
hand. We're in the hot in the head. If you had that on the chin, that guy might have been on 50. I'm hoping to tell you, man.
It's a hard shot. People doing the voting on Twitter go right back at it. It's only one even round.
Come on. See the knockout.
It's straight that hand by Vargas.
You know, you can say how to beat Manny Pacquiao. We can sit here and look at it and say how to beat Manny Pacquiao, but it's easier said than done.
Mayweather,
yeah.
Of course. Floyd is the master defensive fighter of the generation. I think Mayweather kept him under 100 punches as well.
And Vargas coming with a shot all the way into the corner, coming in.
Coming with that hook, too. Vargas blinking out the blood. Mouth is open, sucking in air. But he is still game, he's still trying.
Left hand from Pacquiao, the way that you took away, you barely see it.
Yes,
exactly. It's just funny, and it's power.
Yes, Manny Pacquiao, great, but he's working Jesse Vargas down a bit. He's not afraid of his arm slowing down. Now he's pushing forward, putting his foot on the gas pedal, and he's shot.
All right,
that's a
Let's watch this again.